Sometimes I get to feeling I was back in the old days, long ago, when we were kids, when we were young. Things seemed so perfect, you know. The days were endless, we were crazy, we were young. The sun was always shining, we just lived for fun. Sometimes it seems like lately, I just don't know. The rest of my life's been just a show. Those were the days of my life.
We were looking for camps, and I saw this one, and I realized this camp has like a lot of spirit and everything, so I decided I should try it out, and I just loved it.
Fairview Lake YMCA Camps has had a long tradition in camping since 1915. We pride ourselves on our wonderful staff who are committed to the YMCA values. We choose these applicants from all over the world, and we look for energetic and responsible individuals who are ready for a summer full of laughter, friendships, and fun. With our staff, the camper ratio of 1 to 3, the counselors get the chance to know our kids really well, which encourages them to return to camp year after year and become part of the Fairview Lake family. Traditional camp offers children the opportunity to participate in a full array of camp activities, evening programs, theme days, and special events. The YMCA is all about relationship building, and we enjoy communicating with our campers and their families throughout the year. We understand that sending your child to camp is a tremendous act of faith for parents. We take our responsibility very seriously and provide an environment which supports the emotional and physical growth of our campers. They are rewarded with the social benefits of group living and a full schedule of enjoyable and exciting activities. We seek to motivate campers to approach their future with courage, confidence, and a feeling of self-worth. Our traditional camp program has three villages. Minisink for 7 to 9 year old boys and girls, where the staff know to give a little extra TLC. Camp Laura Ridge is the summer home for 10 to 15 year old girls who return year after year. Laura Ridge girls even have their own mascot, Shaniqua, a pink flamingo who is a regular part of the camp tradition. Kittatinny is the home for 10 to 15 year old boys, where they take particular pride in not only their tradition, but keeping their camp clean. It's just a part of camp life. If siblings or friends do not share the same interests, then one child might attend traditional camp while the other attends a specialty camp, but they will see each other at different times throughout the day, including mealtimes. Environmental Trips for Challenge, or ETC, offers the more adventurous camper a full selection of 1 and 2 week programs throughout the summer. Campers have a home base in one of our seasonal cabins, but many of the trips include camping, preparing meals, and sleeping in tents along the Delaware River or Appalachian Trail. ETC has a trip to meet all interests, including hiking and biking, canoeing and fishing, to climbing and spelunking. Some of our most popular ETC camps include Caves and Waves, Adventurous Sampling, Rocks, Rivers, and Reels, and Up, Up, and Away. Our Environmental Trips for Challenge director coordinates all of the logistics for the trips. It takes a year of planning to ensure that each specialized program runs smoothly. Naturally, the weather can interfere with the best-made plans, so occasionally itineraries are adjusted. Each trip has a leader who is over 21 and has the training and experience necessary to ensure that campers have an enjoyable and memorable experience. ETC has programs for all ages and experience levels. For example, our ETC service program offers a unique opportunity for older campers to participate in service projects, which will have positive impact on the environment. Children with a love and passion for horses and riding can become fully immersed in their favorite pastime at ranch camp. Campers have daily responsibilities, taking care of the horses to ensure they have a clean and healthy environment, and learning important horsemanship skills such as how to tack and saddle, groom, and feed. Daily riding lessons in English and Western are taught by our experienced instructors. Campers are encouraged to improve existing skills while learning new ones. During instructional sessions, campers are grouped according to riding ability, but our great staff-to-camper ratio enables each child to learn at their own pace and receive individual attention. Trail rides exploring 600 acres of Fairview Lake's pristine property are enjoyed each day. Campers may even go on an overnight camping trip on horseback or participate in special event days with fun competitions. And of course, ranch campers have a chance to swim and visit the camp store every day.
Because it's a really great experience, you can do stuff like windsurfing, sailing, archery, riflery. And it's just a beautiful spot to put a camp here. You can meet new friends and you can just be whoever you want.
Change.